After we check if it's a male or female, then we will add the small sticker on the underside wing, kind of in the large cell area, and hold it for a few seconds to make sure it's sticking well. The stickers do not harm the butterflies at all. They're very lightweight and it does not prevent them from flying. We do have to record the tag number, the date, and the location where we tagged them. And then after they are tagged, we can just release them into the wild.